I got a call from Kenny Florian, and he said, "Hey, you want to work out tonight?" And I said, "Yeah." And he said, "All right, it's not with me." He said, "George is in town." So I was sitting in my room, and wait a minute, am I getting ready to go? Is this GSP? Let's go see what this George St. Pierre is all about. We get out, we go underground in this building, and it's a beautiful jiu-jitsu room. So I go and I change my clothes, I come out, and there's GSP. I start working out. Eventually, we kind of eased our way into each other. I still remember how strong that something was. I mean, I'm talking about a weird strength. He did not believe in training more than 25 minutes hard per session. I will come in, I will get warm, and I'll go really hard, five fives, and then I'm done. I took that with me. And it's hard to know if that's the perfect philosophy or not. I can just tell you that's as close to a perfect fighter as you're ever going to see, and that's his philosophy.